So what was it that you wanted to share with the WWE Universe tonight?
I want to let the WWE Universe know that I am going to fight for them. The Authority doesn't run the WWE, the WWE Universe does. And I am going to do everything I possibly can to take power away from the Authority and put it back into the hands of the WWE Universe.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky. It's tight.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 Tricky. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
Tricky. Tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky.
I met this little girlie. Her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
All they just say is please me, or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, Dave?
It's tricky,
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 tricky.
It's tricky to rock around,
to rock around.
That's right, on time is tricky.
Tricky,
tricky, tricky. In New York, the people talk and try to make us rhyme. They really hawk, but we just walk.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by me, from Houston, Texas, the one, Mike.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started. Superstar enters the arena, the atmosphere turns truly electric. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best. Incredible impact on that slam.
Watch it, watch it!
Why has he got his opponent and what's he going for here?
Tell us your views. Is that Seth Rollins? He's being chased by Rydback. Things are not looking good for Seth at all.
Now.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. Confusing events tonight during your match. What are your thoughts?
I did not lose that match tonight. That was a dirty pin while I was distracted. No one can beat me in a clean one-on-one matchup. No one! I want a rematch. I'm going straight to Triple H about this.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paige, from Houston, Texas, the one, Mike.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael, and I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does Kane.
I'm sick of all these people talking out there.
and approaching the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
If he doesn't win here tonight, I'm afraid we're going to see a lot of unhappy faces in the crowd.
Oh, wham, wham, wham. Cry me a river.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man, that elbow will knock you silly.
Nice dodge there.
Oh!
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
And here's Finn Balor.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here.
Not this again. Rydback is going after Seth with a vengeance week after week.
Oh, meat hook clothesline. Look at Seth, though. Look at Seth.
Was this Seth's plan all along?
The authority always comes out on top. Look at that. Seth Rollins is a genius.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins essentially used you as a decoy tonight. Any thoughts on that?
The only way Seth gets past Rydback is with my help. The authority is nothing without me. Seth knows that. Just as long as Seth stays in his lane, the authority will be just fine.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Been a minute. I know you miss me, yeah. for your love like crack from the beginning. When I didn't know you quite like that, knew we would hit it off. Now we somewhere getting lost, rock stars with no guitars. You ain't gotta wait no more, I got what you came for. I said, f***ing with me, promise that you wake up with a hangover. Champagne, we celebrating for every day that we never ate. It's evident I'll never change, gonna be this way forever, baby. Echelon keep elevating, bunch of hella haters. Add them up while I just keep it 100.
This match tonight will decide the victor of a long-standing rivalry. Tonight is the night that this rivalry ends.
Is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring, accompanied by Paige. From Houston, Texas, the one, Mike.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Encounter.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight. Team competition coming up here.
Yeah.
his tag team partner. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight. Legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
We're here live and this match has begun. In tag team action, it's about which duo can work together better in order to score the victory for your team.
Looks like a small in the back took a lot of punishment from that slam. Oh, out of nowhere!
And there's the tag, Dolph Ziggler. Into the ring. Seth Rollins leads a quiet life away from the ring, but his love of sports entertainment began when he was 3 years old. Rollins' father and grandfather took him to see his first WWE show at the Wharton Fieldhouse in his hometown of Davenport, Iowa, and that's when it all began. Well, on the topic of Seth Rollins here, tell us your thoughts.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
No, wait, nice reversal. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense. There's the switch.
Michael, Seth wanted to follow his dream to WWE, literally. Seth traveled to Phoenix, Arizona, so he could see WrestleMania 26 live. With that kind of passion, it's no surprise that Seth Rollins is one of the premier superstars in WWE today.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
If you take enough shots to the back of the head, sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the light. The shoulders are down!
It's no secret Seth Rollins grew up with a dream of being a WWE superstar. Very few people know that Rollins was actually in the crowd at WrestleMania 26. No one knew that just 3 years later, Rollins could make his own WrestleMania debut as a member of the Shield.
Well, you know, Michael, the WWE roster is full of stories of superstars following their dreams to make it to the big time. But few of those stories include a superstar like Seth Rollins, who was actually in the crowd for a WrestleMania. It doesn't get much cooler than that. That was one vicious neckbreaker. How does he do that? Boy, he just got laid out.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Seth Rollins with the tag.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
A WWE superstar that gets set to go to war with Seth Rollins better have a plan, because you can guarantee Rollins has something in store for you. I think to have a chance against Rollins, you have to wear him down. Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Yeah, you're right about that, Michael. Even a smaller opponent will most likely not be able to match speed with Seth Rollins. You have to find a way to keep him out of the air, to wear him down and keep him down. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? There are two things that Ziggler has in spades, aggression and confidence. And both of those things will help earn him championships in WWE.
Oh, what a devastating move by Dolph Ziggler.
Seth Rollins is the...
Oh, and he stops the count. What action.
The ref is down in a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Did you think that was going to put away Seth Rollins? I sure as heck did. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Whoa.
Toss. Zigzag.
Oh, man. This could be over, Cole. Oh, man. There's the finish.
Here's the cover.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Not today. Too fast.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Oh, wow.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
You know, the plan against Seth Rollins has to be to keep him on the mat, out of the air, and to never give him a moment to breathe. Rollins is the type where if he can breathe, he can fight, and that means he's just going to keep coming until he wins the match.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
This is an electric crowd here tonight, and we're hearing from them every time these competitors make a move. Seth Rollins is showing his brilliance in there right now.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
You know, to have a legitimate chance against Dolph Ziggler.
The shoulders are down.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Where did this explosion of offense come from? Oh, out of nowhere.
The tide has most definitely turned, ladies and gentlemen. No doubt about it, Ziggler's in bad shape. Nothing gentle about that landing. So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, but tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that. Cole Ziggler is so accomplished, and it's so important. The shoulders are dead.
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. This is a tough kid. A quick reversal by Rydback.
Look out.
No, wait, nice reversal.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
One of Ryback's biggest challenges, and I mean that in every way possible, has been his contest with the great Khali. This is a very rare time where Ryback is the smaller man inside the ring, but that doesn't mean the wrecking ball is not still moving. An early pin attempt.
Come on, Riff, count. He's showing no signs of letting up.
You have to give credit to these great fans in Cleveland. I'm told tickets to this event sold out in record time. This might be it.
One, two.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Gosh, you know the Rydback versus Great Khali matches? I mean, they were so physical, I thought the ring was going to start shaking. It's like both superstars took the absolute best from the other, but in the end, the power of Rydback ruled.
Two.
Right to the midsection.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Him. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see. The reversal from Ziggler. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
I think it's very clear that both Rydback and Great Khali were very impressive in these matches. I think in the end, Ryback's unquenchable thirst for destroying his opponents is what put him over the top. And anytime Rydback drops someone with the shell shock, it's...
And now Seth Rollins could have this match in the bag.
His shoulders are down.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Look out!
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
The shoulders are down!
Seth Rollins
has got it!
Oh, come on. This match is over. What else is there to prove?
Well, Rydback is in some big trouble right now. I'm sure he's regretting messing with Seth Rollins these past few weeks. Attack. I think Rydback got the message.
See what happens when you mess with the authority? Rydback learned the hard way. The authority is stronger than ever.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins and you sent a message to Rydback after the match. Would you say the authority is alive and strong right now?
Seth Rollins is the best, and he proved that tonight. Seth, without a doubt, proved he is the future of the WWE. I, for one, am glad to be associated with him. The authority is stronger than ever with Seth Rollins at the helm.
There you have it. Back to you guys.